He woke me up with a slap, snuck a hammer down my throat, before my eyes could clear of welling tears and wandering sleep. Pulled at my nails, but I was well made. Yanked at my arms, but I wouldn't rip. Laid me on the work table next to the circular saw. One massive hand pinning me, the other clattering through a mobile of tools. Hell's library of chimes.